why not accept what's been said and take changes? I mean, who are they protecting? What are they protecting? Are they protecting a way of life and institutions and a way of thought that is abhorrent?